I'm back all the way over here. I'm buying all these good looking peoples. I know.
Over here.
Well, you got a broke foot? What? Was I didn't stand there before, did I? Did I get it before? Alright, here's a song from I don't know when. I was too young to know these songs. Let me go back in the cheap seats a little. The songs that you sang so sweetly, you called it.
Oh,
Come on now, snap your fingers. Their first check. Johnny Maestro still got it. $16.31 he got for that song. That was it. He still got the check. He still got the first dollar he ever made, too, but we're not going to say nothing about that. Anyway, everybody enjoy their dinners. Everybody's done? You almost done? Anybody got any doggy bags? You don't have doggy bags in this place. You have things to go. Oh! I hear some angels.
Saturday night, I love to go to my home. Where Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, every night.
Thank you. Thank you. Look at this guy, look. Arthritis and all. Look at him. Look. Your back. Come on, everybody get up and dance now. You done eating? Get up and dance. Grab somebody and dance with them. Where you going? You going to the bathroom? I'm going to take you back to when you were all at them dances. Back in when you were last year, when you were 21 and 22. Or 16 and 17 years old. We used to go back to the high schools and where else did they have dances? High schools and
confraternity.
Confraternity? What's a confraternity?
Catholic dance.
Oh, a Catholic dance. Catholic dance.
The foot and a half rule.
There was a foot and a half rule?
Yeah, you gotta be a foot and a half away from us.
Okay, just pay attention to what you're doing there. Don't talk and try and do two things at once. Very difficult for you. Those only numbers on your backs. Earth Angel, Earth Angel, will you be mine, my darling dear? Love you all the time. I am just a fool, a fool in love with you. That was Earth Angel. Let me see if I know another one. Let me tink. I gotta tink a minute.
Oh, Donna,
but lakes were never the same. Oh, I love that girl, Donna. Oh, can she be? Now this is the Italian version. Italian version. I know it's hard to believe. Back there in the 50s, you had a pornographic song. I don't know how. I just turned 50, so in the 50s, I wasn't born till 55, so that makes me 50. These songs came out 53, 50. I was like a tort in my father's mind. I was a tort there. Cherry. Cherry pie. Stragglers hanging around at the high school, you know, because if you were like, you know, if you were like good looking and you had a nice car, you had some shekels in your pocket, you used to pick up a girl real quick and you were out of there. You didn't want to dance. You were going there to grab a Goya, borrow your father's 56 Chevy and try and put some footprints up on the floor mats.
Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go. Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go.
We hate to leave you, but we really must say. Hold. I'm sick of ending this medley like that with that very sad note of good night, sweetheart. Now, wait a minute. Now wait a minute.
Yeah.
I feel so good.
Yeah. Oh, yes. Yeah.
You know you make me want to shout. Come on now, shout.
Come on now,
pass to you real quick. From Brooklyn, New York, on my left side, Mr. Connie Demo. In the middle over here, from the state of New Jersey, transplanted from New York, singing tenor, Mr. Joe Pizzo. From Astoria, Queens, New York, Mr. Tony Laurel. In the back there, from Brooklyn, New York, singing our bass, Mr. Kenny Galliano. Hey. All right, shout now, come on, shout. How you doing, all right? You doing okay? You got a Mercedes here or something? A Jacko or something? Take it around again, guys. Go ahead, take it around. Oh, it's your birthday tomorrow, too. Marana, everybody come to see the birthday. I'm going to sing everybody 16 candles and make believe they're all 16. What do you think? Should we do that? Should we do it? All right. You're very sparkly. You're definitely sparkly. I like that. You're sparkly, too. What are you, embarrassed?
Step.
crowd. I'm gonna end it with a little nitroglycerin under my tongue. Did you ever take that stuff and then you didn't really have nothing wrong with you? You get a headache. You get a headache. No, I take Viagra. You take Viagra, sir? Let's get on the issue of that. No, I take that so I don't roll out of bed at night. What is it? Cialis is better?
6 hours.
That's 26 hours.
36.
Oh, you even know the hours too, huh? I bet you might just have one of those in your wallet. How much is it for that pill?
Do you get licensed? 36
hours. You imagine 36 hours there, buddy?
No.
You imagine? Don't even go there because we know nobody can do nothing 36 hours.
What would I do with the end of
the only thing I can do is eat 36 hours.
What would we do with the end of 35 hours and 57 minutes?
How are you, buddy? This is hot. All right. Here's a little pork and a little best. Thank you. tree. Now I'm back to what I was confused what I was going to say. Patty Vandross, JT Carter, Tommy and Chico was the four Crests. And then they found this little Italian guy in Brooklyn that moved to Lower East Side Manhattan. His name was Mr. Johnny Maestro, who actually put the Crests on the map. They did it with this song in 1959, because in 58, they recorded it, but in 59, it was almost number one. It was like real close to number one, but Alvin and the Chipmunks beat them out. You heard it, that's right. It was at Christmas time, and the Chipmunks beat them out. It hit number two. But then again, in 1958, it sold 2 million copies back then. That's a lot of money. That's a lot of shtaro.
Oh, I love you so.
16 candles
makes a lovely light, but not as bright as your eyes tonight.
Happy birthday, happy anniversary, thank you. Good night now.